नमस्ते, आई एम डॉक्टर आर के द्विवेदी, प्रिंसिपल डालमिया विद्या मंदिर राजगंजपुर। आई लाइक टू नरेट वन स्टोरी विच इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड लर्निंग स्टोरी फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू। वंस लॉर्ड इंद्रा गॉट अपसेट विद द फार्मर्स, ही अनाउंस देयर विल बी नो रेन फॉर नेक्स्ट 12 years एंड यू वोंट बी एबल टू प्रोड्यूस एनी क्रॉप्स। ऑल द फार्मर्स बेग फॉर द clemency from the Lord Indra, who then said, rain will be possible only if Lord Shiva plays his dabru. But he secretly requested Lord Shiva also not to agree to these farmers, and when the farmers reached Lord Shiva, he repeatedly said same thing, that the dabru will be played after 12 years. All the farmers were disappointed and decided to wait till 12 years. But one of the farmers regularly started digging the and treating, putting manure in the soil and sowing the seeds even with the no crops coming out. Other farmers were making fun for him, for that farmer. After 3 years, all the farmers asked that farmer, why are you wasting your time and energy when there is no rain, there will be a no crop till 12 years. He replied, I know that there will be no crop, but I am doing it for the matter of practice. After 12 years, I will be in the field so that I must keep it doing, so that I am fit to produce the crop after the movement of 12 years. Hearing his argument, Goddess Parvati, the wife of Sri Lord Shivaji, praised his version before the Lord Shiva and said, you may be also forget to playing the damru after 12 years. So the very innocently Lord Shiva, in his anxiety, just tried his damru and played. Immediately the rain started after this hearing sound of the damru. Immediately there was a rain, and the farmers who was regularly working in the field got his crop emerged immediately, while others were disappointed. In this practice which keeps on making you perfect, become even disappointed or old just because we don't practice. Practice is the essential of quality survival. So let us lockdown lift after 2 weeks, 2 months or 2 years, whatever trades or the profession we are in, keep sharpening our skills, practice with what we have upgraded our knowledge. So my dear children, I would suggest you keep on doing practice. Don't wait for the time when the school will reopen. We are already connecting the classes and you are connected with us. I am sure the learning will keep on going on and it will definitely help you to develop your skill. Thank you very much.